easiest Olympic lifting variation that anyone can take on board and implement into their program. I find this variation of the Olympic lifts is the one that most people can take away, learn from and progress most quickly with. And then if you want to progress any further with snatches, clean and jerks, then you can seek further coaching or get a little bit further down the rabbit hole with it all. However, this variation is going to be the hang power clean. This is most commonly taught on all S&C courses, and now a lot of personal trainers are using it as well. The hang power clean is great for explosive training and just generating power. It's good for any athlete whatsoever, but it's also good for anyone to implement in their program. So without talking any more rubbish, what we're gonna do is get on with it. So how do we execute? Okay, best thing to do is try and start with an empty bar. Most people will be able to do this, and it's easier with an empty bar or a technique bar. It's best not to start with a broomstick when we're doing these type of movements with the clean, just due to mobility, as you'll see shortly. I'm just gonna have two 10s either side, as this isn't gonna be a challenging weight for me today, hopefully. And I'll just take you through the very first bits. First thing you need to do before I do this is we're just gonna find the basic foot position. What we're gonna do is have our feet underneath our hips. This is gonna be known as our jump position or starting position with our feet. Then you move your feet out to where you'd feel most comfortable performing a squat, okay? And this is gonna be known as your catch position. So you have your start position and your catch position. From there, you then grab your bar. Most bars should have nailing throughout and then a smooth section here. What you're gonna do is find where that nailing, which is the grip part of the bar, meets the smooth. You then go a thumb distance away from there. Place your thumbs around the bar and your fingers around your thumbs. This is called a hook grip. Feet will go into your start position. You will then place your knees forward and stand up. From here, all we're going to do is hinge until the bar is at the top of the knees and you'll have your eyes forward for this one. From here, you make contact with the upper thigh, explode, and catch into this position. From here, you'll see my elbows are up into like a front squat position or catch. Feet have moved out to that squat position, then stand and feet back again. So I'll repeat this two more times and then a little bit more explanation. From here, above the knee, a vertical explosion into a strong catch. And again, above the knee, explosion into a catch and stand. That's the hang power clean. This is the easiest Olympic lifting variation to teach, and you can pretty much implement for 5-10 minutes practice at the start of a program, just to get you warmed up. It's really good, and like I say, can really help you boost any athletic qualities, or if you just want to add something a little bit different in your program, it can do that. If you want to really progress it and you found you've got a decent front squat, all you have to do is do that exact same movement but landing in the front squat. So this is just known as a hang clean. Stand, we'll go above the knee into a squat position and stand. So the only difference between the power clean and the clean is in the clean, we land into the squat position. Once again, shoulders over, prime the hamstrings, vertical extension, landing into that squat and up. One more time. Up. So you've got the hang power clean and the hang clean. Definitely give them a go, especially if you're a little bit bored with what you're on at the moment and your current routine isn't doing it for you. This is an Olympic lifting variation that pretty much most people will find they'll be able to adapt and put into their program.